What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Stray. See any way to open this gate? Can you take a look from the other side? Okay, we got a way to fight back, so we don't got to worry really about those things now. So we can take our time to look around a bit. Thing here doesn't look like it. Let that go down. There we go. And there we go. We'll jump over there. What are we looking for here? There's no way that that was pointless. Oh, there we go. I didn't even see the switch there. Back on. Not the ready for any of those things that show up. Trying to keep an eye out for remember spots. See those there. Uh-oh. That can't be good. Soul machine is broken now. I think we can open it manually. We're gonna have to defend him for some time, ain't we? Oh, yeah. Quick and jump out of the door, it won't hold for long. I can't go on with you, but I won't stop looking for a way. Bowser and Clementine tell them I was brave. Poor dude. Making our way out of here. Go ahead and hatch these. Come on. Come on down here. But yeah, old. If we get all the memories, we'll go back and get the other ones. All the other ones leading up to that. You know? Go. Don't know if that's gonna be the way I want to go. No, that's definitely the way forward, I think. That looks very forwardy. If I like get close enough for them to latch on, no. Yeah, there's a remember spot. Sewer system, yes, I remember now. Clean water was scarce. The city was supplied by huge machinery that dug deep into the earth. Just like everything else, it was rationed out to sustain people during times of drought. The scientists showed me the blueprint of the water tanks. They are huge and could contain a whole building in them. All right. Oh, they're still stuck in there, which is good. I see y'all over there. I got a weapon to fight back against you. Come on. Come on out. Then around. Up. Oh, wonderful. Go. So let's just go straight around. There we go with this recharge. Thank you. Perfect timing. There we go. Run, 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 run. There we go. These are all going to hatch anyway, so... These remind me of kind of cuter looking head crabs from Half-Life, you know? Like a more cartoony version of those head crabs. Go ahead and deal with the issue now. Won't worry about it later. There we go. And there we have it. So let's look around for any, like, side stuff we could potentially get. I don't see any, so... Oh. There we go. See anything around there? Doesn't look like it. Don't see anything there, so continue forward. Do y'all see that over there? Like, I'm seeing eyes there. Blinking eyes. Those things are absolutely horrifying. Which makes me wonder if the people that were brought into that weren't literally brought into this. Thank you. can't go in there. Not yet. We got some more exploring to do. And so that's the way we're supposed to go, so let's go the other way now. See if there's anything over here worth finding. The eyes are open. Back, 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 get up, back, get up. There we go. There we go. God, there's more eyes there. Lovely. Oh, this place is getting weirder and weirder. What is this mess? Like, I almost feel like I shouldn't be playing this in the 1 p.m. slot. It said rated E for everyone, so... Time to run, little buddy. We need to get out of here. Barely made it. Come on, you can't leave us now, big guy. There we go. It was dark. I was alone. It felt like I was back in the network. You saved me. Thank you, friend. Drawing that much power was rough in my core. Deflux is completely destroyed now. We have to be careful. Oh, no. It is. Alright, we're running this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see ya in the next one.